will go to the Athras and he will interact with the people, those who are affected. Then official response will be there.
Okay.
You are now talking as Prime Minister has officially spoken about Manipur. Last 1.5 years, entire country is waiting for reaction. Day before yesterday, why the parliament stuck? Only because of this issue. One member of Manipur. We asked for 5 minutes for a member of Manipur. We asked for 5 minutes for a member from Manipur, Lok Sabha member from Manipur. Before speaking, we asked the Prime Minister, before you speaking, at least hear the voice of Manipur. They were not ready. That is why the ruckus has started. So now, because of the opposition, even though he didn't spoken anything about the Manipur for the last 1.5 years, finally, yesterday, he broke his silence on Manipur. Of course, actually, it is a real victory of Indian opposition.
Sir, also Rahul Gandhi spoke to one of the families of Agnidev. Yesterday, DGPI had come out and clarified that they had actually paid the money and only
69
lakhs of pending.
No. Then who is lying? Matias family? Matias family is lying. Where are the ministries? I also went with Rahul Gandhi, that family. They told they got 48 lakhs only. What Rajnath Singh he told the Lok Sabha? He told 1 crore rupees had been given. This is a discrepancy. You know, actually, these are all distorting things. You have to admit, maybe government may be fail in some things, but you should at least, you should agree that fail. Instead of that, again you are indirectly criticizing the Martyrs family. What is this? Very bad.
Sir, also a plan says in the park. He says that the water is running,
Now, at least first of all, they should clean up their washing machine from their headquarters. Complete bhrashtachar unke saath hai. Narendra Modi ji ke saath hai. We talked about all these things. Stock exchange scam and this electoral bond scam. How many scam? If he has an iota of honesty in his mind, at least put up an inquiry on this this stock exchange scam and this electoral bond scam. Then he has to tell about the honesty. Then he can criticize about the Congress. That's all.